Hi, so today we are planning very interesting topic, roast. So today's lecture we are learning rooster painting, grade 4 class. Pay attention here. You can use watercolor, poster color to complete this paint, but you will definitely enjoy the assignment. This is a rooster. Just see the neck, how you will draw the ring properly. Shape is very important. This rooster we are making a painting in poster color. You can use poster or watercolor also. Take the advantages. Okay. Just remove the pencil outline. Light. Then we will start your coloring. Okay. When you start coloring, if you have the oil pastel color, so you can oil pastel use. If you have painting color, you can use painting color. Okay. First, we are making outline for rooster. Okay. So just little dark outline. Okay. So just now we complete the outline. Now we are making. This is your locker. Now we are taking yellow color. This is chrome yellow. Your proper lemon yellow. Now we are taking. See. Just mix with the yellow color and copper color. We'll get the nice shades. Now we are taking brown color. Make sure when you take the two color you have to merge it properly, okay? Shading is very important. So this session the shading is also part is important. You step by step understand. How I merge the two color. So big we are showing orange color. Okay, now this paper. Now the part is sharing, so we are just show the dark color of the sharing. Cock painting is over. Will you enjoy? Background you want to make it colorful, so you can make little colorful also. Okay. Now the background, here you can show the blue color stroke with it. Hope you enjoy this roaster painting. okay, and do on time our assignment. The time is bye bye and take care.